Welcome back to Electro Demolish. Today we're putting a modern induction ceiling fan to the ultimate test. Not just spinning, but shaking, and finally falling. This is not your regular fan setup. This is a new generation induction motor fan. Strong, sleek, and made for performance. But today, it's facing something insane. Before we torture it, admire that finish. Pure factory fresh look. This isn't old school. This is new tech versus destruction. Get ready, because this is not a beauty contest. It's a brutal fan wobble and fall challenge. Strap in. We're about to spin this thing into madness. The motor is silent but powerful. No startup delay, smooth RPM increase. This thing means business. And there it goes. Full speed. Just look at that spin, bro. Smooth and fast, like a turbine in action. The induction motor is firing at max. Zero hesitation, full thrust. You can feel the air pressure even through the screen. It's not wobbling, yet. But the energy building inside this motor is about to explode into something wild. We're now entering the wobble test zone. This is where balance meets madness. First up, the two-blade wobble test. One blade removed, now it's totally off balance. Watch closely. The fan starts to shake. Vibration slowly increases. The sound is changing, and boom, that wobble is real. The body is holding up for now, but those two blades are fighting the laws of physics. That's a solid induction motor. Still not giving up. Now it's time to go extreme. Only one blade left. Yes, bro. Single blade. Wobble test. Look at that madness. It's spinning like a helicopter ready to crash. The shake is dangerous now. Full vibrations in the downrod. Body dancing. Fan is almost flying off the hook. The camera is capturing every dangerous second. No safety net here. Just pure electro-demolish style destruction test. And now, we're bringing it back, to full shape. Three blades, reattached. But wait, this isn't factory perfect. We've intentionally unbalanced it. This is the final wobble test before destruction. As the fan spins up again, the imbalance is clear. The fan is trying to stabilize, but the unbalanced load is punishing the motor. You can hear the strain. The burr is no longer smooth. It's angry. The whole fan starts vibrating like a drum. The downrod is flexing, canopy slightly shaking. The ceiling is literally absorbing all that chaotic energy. Up next, we tie a heavy metal chair. You can feel the pressure building. The chain is pulling. The motor is whining. And now the fan breaks loose. It's falling. Real-time chaos. The entire unit fan plus drop straight down like a missile. And now let's see that glorious fall again. In slow motion. The fan unhooks, the blades twist, and the heavy chair drags it down like gravity just pulled revenge mode. Slo-mo makes it even more satisfying. Every frame shows how violent that impact was. This is what happens when pure power meets total imbalance. The metal chair hits first, dragging the fan body into full impact. Dust, sparks, and force. It's raw and unfiltered. As the video rewinds, it's like time is running backward. The bent blades slowly rise, the fan body flips back mid-air, and the chair floats up like it's being magnetically pulled. The broken pieces realign, the impact reverses, and in one smooth reverse spin, it's back to where it started. This reverse effect? Pure satisfaction. It looks like the fan is returning to life, but we know the truth. It's finished. Destroyed. Now, let's go even deeper. Into the destruction. This is the ultra slow motion, phase 2. Every single frame stretched to its limit. The fan begins to fall again. This time, it's like time has frozen. The metal chair rotates in the air. Slowly. Silently. You can see the screws shaking, the wires flexing like they're alive. The fan body tilts with resistance, like it's trying to stop itself, but no chance. Gravity wins, and painfully. The moment of impact, it feels like a silent explosion. You see the blades crumple, the motor twist, and dust gently rise as metal meets floor. This isn't just slow motion. This is destruction in slow poetry. Beautiful. Violent. Final. Now let's flip time itself and bring it all back. Welcome to the reverse mode. The fan rises from the ground, slowly, piece by piece. The bent blades untwist. The chair floats up like it was never dropped. Gravity looks like it's working in reverse. The impact erased. The destruction undone. Even the twist in the downrod rewinds like a snake coiling back. Screws fly back into place, wires rewind perfectly, and the fan gently to the ceiling. If you love that madness, hit that like button, share this video with your crazy friends, and most importantly, subscribe to Electro Demolish for more fan-fueled destruction.